Hello everyone, today we will discuss few problems from exercise 12.1 and question 1 is a traffic signal board indicating school ahead is an equilateral triangle with side small a. Find the area of the signal board using Miron's formula. If its perimeter is 180 cm, what will be the area of the signal board? So let's start with its solution. This time we are given a signal board in the shape of an equilateral triangle. We have measure of all three of its equal sides, we have a small a. In order to find its area using Miron's formula, we must calculate semi-perimeter S at first. And the semi-perimeter S we mean half of the perimeter. That's why sum of all three sides needs to be divided by 2. So this S becomes a plus a plus a upon 2, results to a upon 2. Now using Miron's formula, which is area of triangle equals to under root S, S minus A, S minus B, S minus C. So according to this formula, area of signal board we have under root S, 3 upon 2, S minus A. It is 3 upon 2 minus this side measures A itself. Next is S minus B. So S is 3 upon 2 minus second side B measures A. Next is S minus C. So this is 3 upon 2 minus that third side C measures A as well. So this equals to under root 3 upon 2, 3 upon 2 minus A. It becomes A upon 2. This one is A upon 2. And last difference 3 upon 2 minus A is A upon 2 as well. Here you could observe that we have two pairs of A upon 2 into A upon 2. That's why from every pair we could take this a upon 2 out of a square root. So it becomes a upon 2 into a upon 2 remaining root 3. So that area of signal board we have under root 3 upon 2 to the 4 into a square. That is root 3 upon 4 a square. That's the first answer. Next to it, perimeter of triangle we have 180 cm. It means a plus a plus a. 3a, we have 180 cm. So from this relation, we can get the value of small a. So this a is 180 upon 3. 180 upon 3 becomes 60. Value of side a, we have 60 cm. Let's use this 60 cm in relation root 3 upon 4 a square. That's why area of signal board we got under root 3 upon 4, 60 square. So it is root 3 upon 4 into 60. 60 divided by 4 is 15. And 15 into 60 is 900 along with root 3. So it is 900 root 3 square centimeter. That's it.